The great conjunction of the planets took place on the winter solstice this year, when Saturn and Jupiter aligned directly with the Earth. The result of this phenomena was a spectacular vantage viewing opportunity from the Earth, and this event was widely regarded as significant in many aspects of our culture, with religious scholars relating the conjunction to the Star of Bethlehem, visible to observers around the time of Christ's birth, and also a footnote among catastrophists that the gravitational influence may trigger a powerful solar flare. But the event passed off into history, leaving Earth-based observers in awe at the spectacular sight that was posted into our astronomy club on Facebook. Jupiter and Saturn pass a tenth of a degree from each other in what is known as a great conjunction. Although the two planets pass each other on the sky every 20 years, this was the closest pass in nearly four centuries and the most significant since the year 1226. Both giant planets were visible in a single frame, but also Jupiter's fourth largest moons, Callisto, Ganymede, Io, and Europa were visible along with and Saturn's largest moon, Titan. Other imagery from the large telescope in Chile captured Jupiter's great red spot, but we will leave you with a few moments to ponder this magnificent image of the heavens, and you guys let us know what you think of the event, and as always, thank you for watching.